Charges against four police officers involved in the raid that led to a breach.